New this hour, a piece of Colorado Capitol history is on eBay and state officials want it back.
Okay, so here's a look at what we're talking about. They're calling this an original bronze wall sconce from the Colorado State Capitol. Looks old, looks antique. Oh, it's got this the little Colorado seal on the glass. The seller is asking just shy of $9,000. Now, according to the Colorado Sun newspaper, a committee is debating if they should buy it, ask for it to be donated, or have state troopers seize the property. They're also trying to determine if the relic was stolen or if it was obtained legally. I think that's the big question.
Yeah,
you can't just go seize it if the person legally obtained
bought it and thought that, you know, they didn't know that they were buying something that was stolen.
Or was it accidentally auctioned off?
Right,
or, you know, how did this thing get out of the hand
of
the state
capitol?
Because it is a pretty cool looking antique, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't want it in my house.
Well, no, of course. But, I mean, it takes you back to the early years of the state capitol.
Oh, sure. Yeah. I love the old furniture.